No going back now. I have to trust her.
You don't belong here.
No one stands up to Persephone's guards, let alone best them in battle.
Tell me your name, or you're next.
Ah, I'm Hermes. As you're holding my proudest creation, that means you're a descendant of Pythagoras. I know just why you're here. You need to harness its power. Now, your name.
The staff calls me Keeper. But you can call me Cassandra. What is this place?
Keeper! A great name with a great journey ahead of you. This is the paradise of Elysium, presided over by the mighty Persephone herself. Elysium was a gift from her husband, Hades. This beautiful realm she crafted in her image is the only joy she gets from the underworld. She's his prisoner. But she's come into her role as queen with much aplomb.
Elysium. Resting place of heroes. When I was a girl, I'd dream of seeing it with my own eyes. Then why would Persephone attack me?
Most rulers don't take the sudden invasion of a lone outsider lightly. Speaking of which, the appearance of a living human is quite unexpected.
I'm supposed to go through trials and eventually leave this place. There was a great seal, and the staff talks... It's all very complicated.
Allow me to explain. The staff is a gift, not a toy. It can be a key, a weapon, and a way to attain power until the very end of time. Here, you'll find the means to control it before it controls you. After that, there is a gate that leads out of Elysium. But the only way to it is through Persephone, and she'd never allow that.
I need to get to that gate.
Try talking to her. Who knows? Maybe she'll convince you to stay. Or you could find Nekati, Persephone's top advisor and closest friend. Or you could prove yourself.
Prove myself how?
Persephone sent guards because she's concerned. There are reports of lawlessness in Deathkalion's heritage south of here. Why am I telling you all this? You said it yourself. It's very complicated. Elysium may look like paradise. But we all have our secrets.
Tell me about yourself.
Me? Well, I've never had anyone ask about me before. I work west of here. It's a modest workshop. But all great things appear modest at first, don't they?
Maybe I should investigate Deathkalion's heritage.
Persephone responds best to action. We need to smother them immediately if there's a whiff of trouble against her.
I could talk to Hecate.
You could, though she prefers to keep to herself. The dwellers of Ferea's retreat, which is to the east, might know of her whereabouts. I'd ask them.
I'm thinking I go straight to Persephone.
Not so fast. Give her some time to cool down. When you introduce yourself, you'll find her in her majestic Acropolis, perched high above the Asphodel fields.
What can you tell me about my staff? I need to learn how to use it.
Find my energy sources, the perceptions of Hermes, across Elysium to imbue both you and the staff with power. Only then are you ready to move onward. You can't wield the staff without them. Are you certain there's nothing else you'd like to know?
Here.
When you've sorted your affairs with Persephone, come see me in Minos's Faith. I look forward to hearing about your progress.
I will.
I almost forgot. I've invented just the thing for you flightless humans in Elysium. The wings of Hermes. Go, enjoy them.
Thank you.
The wings of Hermes. Could this be it? Malaka, that was fast!
You know I want out of Elysium. If you help me escape, I promise you'll never see me again.
As happy as that would make me, Persephone wants you to stay.
How long until you realize you're just one of her pets?
Watch yourself, human.
Careful, or Persephone will have you neutered. Oh, I forgot. She did that ages ago.
Didn't think the dead could feel pain.
I'm one of the few miserable fools around here who's actually alive.
If you're so miserable, why not just leave?
I've tried. If Persephone wants you to stay, dead or alive, you stay. Hades taught her well.
So you're the troublemaker I've been hearing so much about.
Adonis, at your service. With an army at Persephone's disposal and most of Elysium under her control, my troublemaking days are coming to an end.
What if I helped you?
And why would someone with their whole life ahead of them want to do that?
I need to find Hades' realm. If overthrowing Persephone is the key to escaping Elysium, then I'm in.
Why didn't you just say so from the beginning? Did you hear that, my love? She wants to enter Hades' realm.
I'm going to find it with or without your help. We might as well work together.
Tell you what. Southwest from here is the Fortress of the Three Sisters. One of Persephone's strongholds. If you kill her overseer, destroy her Torches of Hypnos, and steal Persephone's resources, all while avoiding the attention of her Colossi, then maybe I'll trust you.
Tell me about the overseers.
Persephone's most trusted and deadly servants. They are the eyes and ears of Elysium. Killing them will leave the queen blind and deaf.
Torches of Hypnos?
Constructed by the god of slumber. These devices keep human minds under Persephone's control. Destroy their centers to extinguish their flames.
I don't like the sound of Colossi.
The Colossi are best left asleep. They protect the overseers. Bloodshed wakes them, and they do not like being woken.
If you're the troublemaker, why do I feel like I'll be causing all the trouble?
What can I say? I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Luckily for you, I'm both.
μου έλεγε τι είναι το εξωτερικό άνθρωπο στην πόση όταν πιάσει.
Thank you.
in peace, Your Majesty.
πολλοστάθες μου.
Επάρατη ο πολλοστάθες.
Trust me now.
You've brought me one step closer to my love. It's a good start.
Who is this love you keep mentioning?
The most beautiful being in existence. With a face so fair to gaze upon it is to forget all others. Perhaps you've heard of her. Aphrodite.
I didn't take you for a poet.
She brings it out in me.
I'll do whatever I can to get you back to her. You have my word.
You've given me something I haven't had in a while. Hope.
All right. What's next?
Not here. Come find my camp in Iapetos' ruins. Before you go, Persephone has overseers and torches of Hypnos across Elysium. If we're going to weaken her influence, we must destroy them. And we're going to need all the help we can get.
It's about time I go meet the infamous Persephone.